If we have the integral of sine of theta times cosine of theta d theta, there are two ways we can solve this. The first way is to solve this like we have been, where we let u equal sine of theta, so du equals cosine of theta d theta, so du divided by cosine of theta equals d theta. So then we have the integral of u times cosine of theta times du over cosine of theta. Our cosine of thetas cancel out, and we're left with the integral of u du, which is u squared divided by 2 plus a constant. When we plug sine of theta back in for u, we get sine squared of theta divided by 2 plus a constant. Now, the other way we could have solved this was if we had let u equal cosine of theta. So if we let u equal cosine of theta, then du equals negative sine of theta d theta. So du over negative sine theta equals d theta. So we have the integral of sine of theta times u times du over negative sine theta. Our sine of thetas cancel out, but we can't forget about this negative. So we have the integral of negative u du. So integrating negative u du, we get negative u squared divided by 2 plus a constant, and we'll call this constant d. So we remember that u is cosine of theta, so we have negative cosine squared of theta divided by 2 plus a constant d. So the question is now, do these two things equal the same thing? So we know the Pythagorean identity, that sine squared of theta plus cosine squared of theta equals 1. So what if we use this? Okay, so if we know that sine squared of theta equals 1 minus cosine squared of theta, then that means that sine squared of theta divided by 2 plus our constant can be written as 1 minus cosine squared of theta divided by 2 plus a constant. And that can be written as 1 half minus cosine squared of theta divided by 2 plus c. And now, this c and 1 half, when we combine them, we get negative cosine squared of theta over 2 plus c plus 1 half. And when we combine this c and 1 half, that is our constant d. So that we have negative cosine squared of theta divided by 2 plus d. So we did in fact get the same thing when we either used u equals cosine of theta or u equals sine of theta.